There she is. Hey, there she is. There she is. Let's see her for 1 minute.
I can listen to my favorite theme song, Star Trek.
So while they get set for their last piece, one thing I did with both groups, I like spring practice because I like to see how far I can push them. So two things. First is, you might have recognized two of the pieces that they played, just two of those, just like on the wind ensemble. Two of the pieces are from our MPA performance. One of the reasons why we keep them is we've spent so much time on them. We'd like to be able to see them all the way through the end of the year, but two, kind of due to just testing and all that fun stuff, we don't get to do a huge holding program. But both groups, we took on like a big project piece. And the next one, the Star Trek piece, is our big project piece. So I hope you guys enjoy it. This is a little bit of both old school Star Trek and new school Star Trek.
Woo!
Thank you.
We're going to do musical chairs one more time. So our wind ensemble is going to come up and take their spots. So this is just a moment.
So I'm thinking.
Huh?
I'm thinking probably computer.
Okay.
And I'd be okay because after that I got to drop off Adelaide and she was pretty close to her.
Don't film this. This is dumb. Don't film this.